And oh!
Oh no, no,
catching
no.
Mysterio, F5 center of the ring!
No!
Oh my God!
No!
No,
no, no, no, don't do this! No, no, please!
No! No! No!
Do
no, no, no
don't do it, bro! Don't
oh my
do
God!
It.
Oh my God!
F5 off the chamber!
Throw outside the ring as Balor hits the floor hard.
Oh, I mean, it's going to continue probably the whole match through and through. Look at the backdrop!
Eddie Guerrero off the big backdrop, and Lesnar's in control.
An overzealous Lesnar ran into the elbow. Uh-oh. But look at this.
Uh-oh.
He's
uh-oh.
Got a hunt.
Universal Champion Lesnar manhandling Rollins early. Drives him into the turnbuckle on the other side.
Come on, Brock, get him out of the corner.
Uh-oh, here comes three.
And another German suplex by Brock Lesnar.
Lesnar, the power of Lesnar, driving Reigns into the corner.
Roman Reigns not used to being manhandled like this.
Driving the shoulders into the midsection is the beast, Brock Lesnar. Look at how, with ease, he lifts Roman Reigns off his feet and drives him into the corner again.
Brock Lesnar's had enough. Goldberg in trouble.
No.
Lesnar!
Yes!
Oh, Brock got an escape by Brock.
Uh-oh! F5 by Lesnar! Again. All right, Brock Lesnar countered! Brock Lesnar countered! Lesnar countered! He's got Undertaker up on his shoulders again! Going for a triple! A third F5 to the Undertaker! Look at the F5! F5 to Strowman!
Oh, look at
Check look at Brock out. Lesnar! Oh, no! My jeez! What a belly-to-belly throw by Lesnar!
Do an over the head belly to belly to Mark Henry.
350 pounds.
5-inch carry. It's going to be a 5-time call.
Look at this.
F5. Face first goes Henry.
Oh no.
Lesnar into the ring.
F5 in the house. Rikishi 353.
Man, F5. Lesnar taking it to the Big Show.
Oh no.
And Big Show with a right hand.